Good gardener, I presume.
Sorry for the hold-up.
Good work, and welcome to Holby.
Thank you. Nice to finally be here.
If you're worried about me trying to fit into those very high heels, I can assure you...
Yeah. Running someone down, hostage situation, community service. Yeah, you're going to fit right in here.
Me and Elle grew up together.
Huh? Yeah, a long time ago.
Elle, man, she's the best.
Hi, team. Okay, let's show them what we can do.
You're officially getting more action than me. What?
Come on, you get some of that Elle swag, please.
There's been a theft of drugs from a patient.
If I can help, I will.
You chopped the wrong person off. And I thought I knew you. What are
you afraid of? You have no idea what I've done for this department.
Your little friend decided to have a witch hunt against Charlie.
What was I supposed to do?
My team tend to operate on trust.
I know I got it wrong. I believed I was doing the right thing, and I'm sorry.
I know. Keep it by. You're one of us.
Gunny, I made a judgment call, as we do.
Judgment? I have no option but to report you to the trust.
I should never have come back to work.
Somebody help me!
Trust me.
I was wrong about her. She gave my daughter back to me.
You're a good doctor. Great doctor.
I stayed over one night. Mark can barely look at Blake. Mark's not his father, Jacob. You are. Please say something.
You've got every right to know him. I'm your dad.
I did what I thought was right for my family, for you.
No! You did it for you.
We need to look to the future.
The past is the past. You can't change that.
I'd love to stand around and chat all day, but must dash. We could go for a spin now, if you like. I mean, I take it you have had some lessons before.
Break!
I'm coming out fighting, so watch this space.
Dr. Gardner, you're looking very lovely today.
It's amazing what washing one's hair does.
Goodbye.
Bye, Dave. All the best people have scars. You're even more beautiful now that you're a little less perfect. None of this would have been possible without me. Thank you.